Oh, God. Can't see it. I'm up under the truck. In that nasty engine. Let's see if I can. Oops. I can't seem to zoom out anymore. Looking at it upside down, of course. I have a feeling the rear main seal's leaking on this. And as you well know, these are a nightmare. But somebody has removed catalytic converters, put in a pipe, and I happen to live in one of three counties in Georgia that require it, and it's annoying. So I bought some generic ones, pretty cheap, and we're gonna throw them in here. All I do is cut out 8 inches of pipe here. Man, I'd sure like to clean this up and get a better idea of just what's leaking up under there. If I can get my light here. That's a lot of oil. I don't know if somebody's had it fixed. I did pressure wash this a little bit. That's why it was clean. But if I had a lift, I could get in here and really clean this up. But I've got a transmission pressure thingamajig coming in. I gotta replace. I gotta drop the transmission pan. There's part of the four-wheel drive that is non-existent. She goes back. Let's see. Sorry. Let me get you back here. Yeah, there's the splines. Seems to be good enough shape. I don't know why they took it out. I don't know. Maybe they were towing it. I don't know, but I got a lot of work ahead between the oil change and that maybe leaking. The drain plug is, I don't know. Yeah, a lot to do, but we'll get her. We're gonna check a bunch of grounds on here too, and make sure everything's good with those. All right, anyway, I'll get back with you here. Okay, we'll make some progress. I originally was going to cut, see if I can get you some light here. The exhaust where they had patched it in, you can see down there where I cut it. I was gonna put the catalytic converter in. They had welded an 1.5-inch pipe into a 2.5-inch thing. It's flared here, but it went down really small. So there was a good restriction. I didn't like it. So I went ahead and ordered the entire cross pipe that goes to both sides of the exhaust and this here, which has got the catalytic converters and everything built in, and I bought 4 new O2 sensors. These are the absolute original from 2001. And I imagine it would have been a nightmare to put in. So I bought new ones, and if you notice, I had to drop the transmission cross member, get that piece out of there. There was no coming out without it. In fact, I can, oh, that's nasty. This thing is so greasy, all the seals are leaking. I'm gonna have to get back under here again, I fear, and just tear this thing apart. I'm about to pull the transaxle out and replace all the gaskets. It's not, sorry about that. Sorry, it's not an expensive ordeal. It's just very time consuming. But if I'm gonna pull the transfer case, I'm gonna pull the transmission and replace the rear main seal if that's leaking. I'm not sure. It looks like most of it's coming above that, probably valve covers. But once I get it running again, I'm going to back it up. I'm going to get in here with the wire brush, pressure washer, and degreaser, and really degrease this thing really good so that I can determine where the leaks are coming from better. I'm fixing to drop the transmission pan. I got to put that cylinder, pressure solenoid in there, new gasket. It looks like I might have some surface rust on there. I'm going to inspect that and see if that's bad. If not, reuse it, but I may have to get another one. But so yeah, there's a little update, and we'll it's really hard for me to keep a camera up under. I'm real limited on space with no lift, I would sell my soul for a lift right now. The shop's big enough to put one in and raise this thing all the way up, but yeah. Alright, well, we got the pan dropped. Went in and swapped out that pressure solenoid. That's pretty straightforward. 5 bolts, 2 10s, 2 8s, and a plug. You know, there's a million videos on that. Transmission looks clean. I really don't have no problems with it. No fears, anyway. Sprayed it down with some cleaner. I need to inspect the old one when I get it out in some light. Make sure there's nothing major. Right now, I need to get the old oil filter, the transmission filter gasket out of there somehow. Little suckers in there good too. Whoa, you can't see that, can you? Yeah, it's coming. Just a big pain in the butt. And speaking of pain in the butt, I've been too lazy to get the little tripod out, put the camera on. Well, phone. Boy, I'm a wuss. Oh, Lord Jesus, I don't know what I'm gonna do about that.
Woo! I can only find one glove. Nice silicon, heat protected. It may look like I'm really cranking, I'm not, I'm just really weak. Pardon the rap.
got a reason to get you to leave me alone when you freak.